I support the last put out with the sum of 3,000 naira.